We will look at some properties, and the first one is distributive property. Which looks like a times b plus c equals to a times b and plus a times c. The next one is associative property. And which looks like a plus b plus c in parentheses equals to a plus b first and plus c, or a times b times c equals to a times b and times c, or a times c and times b. And last one is commutative property. And that's a plus b equals to b plus a, or a times b equals to b times a. So the order doesn't matter. So given equation is x plus 3 equals to 3 plus x, here we can observe that given equation is using commutative property. So that's going to be a plus b equals b plus a. So this is our property.